It was big for us, too, for him to go out there and get into that sixth inning. Unfortunately, he had the blister problem, and so we had to go get him. But for him to go that long in the game, 5 1/3, 2 hits, no runs, was tremendous and something that we needed. And he stepped up in a big way, especially bouncing back after his last start. So that's the experience factor that he has, and that was part of the reason, you know, we wanted to go get him in the offseason as a 6-year free agent, knowing that there would be some chances like this, and he made the most of it. It's one of those that'll, you know, we'll play day by day and see exactly where it is and how it is, but he had pretty good, he had some blood under the nail, and so he was tender.